talked about Jewish space lasers.
Glaciers like these in the Himalayas and the Hindu Kush Mountains, which store the most ice in the world outside the Arctic and the Antarctic. Scientists say they are melting. And here's what might happen. They could threaten your home and livelihood. This dire warning is part of a new study. It claims that one third of these glaciers will melt by the end of the century, even if current efforts to reduce climate change succeed.
Jewish space lasers.